Swami Vivekananda Yoga Channel. COVID-19 is terribly impacting the entire globe. The only way to protect yourself from this pandemic is resisting COVID-19. In this war, those with strong immune system can face the virus and become COVID survivors. People with weak immune system, fear, anxiety, and tension are losing their lives in this battle. Proper diet, sound sleep, managing stress, and regular practice of yoga strengthens your immune system and makes you fearless and courageous. These four breathing exercises improves the circulation of oxygenated blood to throat, lungs, and abdomen, which eventually boosts your immunity. Hands in and out breathing exercise. Inhale, expand. Exhale, bring your hands back. This exercise improves your lungs capacity. Always practice this exercise with awareness. Relax. Second exercise, tiger breathing. Keep 1 foot gap between your knees, feet, and palms. Inhale, rise your head up and lift your buttocks. Keep your spine in U shape. Exhale. Slowly touch your chin to the collarbone and your spine up. Inhale. Exhale. This is a good exercise for back pain as well. It also increases lungs capacity. This is good for problems related to lungs. Relax in Shashankasana. Third one, legs rising breathing. Hands on your sides of the body. Inhale, rise your right leg. exhale, bring it down. Opposite leg. Exhale. It reduces your abdominal fat as well. Always focus with your movements. Always aware of your breath and body movements. Now with both legs, exhale, bring your legs down, inhale. Back pain and disc problems are limitations for this practice. Beautiful massage to your abdominal organs. Slowly bring your legs down. Rapidly it burns your fat. Always keep your knees straight while moving your legs. Relax. Ekapada Shalabhasana. Inhale. Exhale. Now opposite leg, inhale, exhale. This exercise is good for sciatica and lower back pain. Always do it cheerfully and joyfully. Knees should be straight while moving your legs. always aware of your body movements, aware of your breathing. If you really like this video, share and subscribe. Swami Vivekananda Yoga, thanking you for watching this video.